It all makes sense now. I beat him in the middle school homecoming dance, and the girl that he liked started to like me after that dance. He gave me a note that night that said to meet him 10 years later so we could redo our dance battle.
2010 dance battle, huh? All right.
So, like all good stories from middle school, it's a happy ending. We went to Sonic, hung out, he sung to me a little bit.
And he said to me.
And now we're best friends.
Best friends!